All right, I'm on the crappy camera, which means I'm not at home, which means I am at
the store.
And I'm here with John, and me and John are playing
AT43.
Because you guys haven't shut up about getting another battle report out for months. So here you go, I'm giving you another one. Just quick rundown of the armies. We'll start with John's lovely red block. John.
For the motherland.
Planet.
What we got here is Krasny Soldat.
Okay, dude, hold on. You're Vietnamese. You do a terrible Russian accent.
Want me to do a Vietnamese accent then?
No, just talk.
Okay, fine. We got your Krasny Soldat. Simple meat shield, basically.
The hero in there.
Oh, yeah. And then what's her face?
Natalia.
I call her Booby Lady. But that's pretty much it. I mean, come on. Look at that.
I won't argue that.
Then we got...
The Dreaded.
Dodge Yaga.
Oh, I fucking hate that thing.
Beautiful.
So
beautiful. Then we got some Dragunov Commandos. Who are going to snipe his ass.
Well, they don't get sniped first.
Then we got some Spetsnaz soldiers over here. With the lovely flamethrowers. And then some more meat shields. With Pavel Rikov, the medic commando.
Oh, you brought the captain.
Yep.
And then over in reserve, he's got some more
Dragonals,
and his type 3s.
Yep.
Oh, just to clarify, we're playing 3,000 points, 2,500 assault, 500 reserve. So to give you a look at my army, what I have starting on the table is 8 warmongers, waiting for the camera to focus, 3 jammers, combat engineer, G09 and G45. Then I have 7, count them, 7 sharpshooters with 2 snipers, a medic, and Evolution G36, and the Vandal. That is everything I'm starting the game with. Then over here, in reserves, I have a Prowler, unit 2 hunters with Evolution G45 attached. And here's our lovely table. And you can see, got a bunch of stuff. So, we're doing this very basic. The medical container is our primary objective. What do you say, 2 points a turn?
2 points a turn sounds good.
2 points a turn. Then we each have reinforcement points on opposite ends of the table. One of these days, we're going to put the reinforcement points next to each other and just do terrible things.
Oh, that would be horrible.
They're 150... When you, for each turn you hold it, 100 points for capturing it. A very basic, you know, capture the primary objective, kill the enemy. So, we're gonna go ahead and let's roll authority.
What, we got a bet?
If you want, I'm not going to.
I'll bet something.
Of course you will.
Anything will cheat,
dirty communist. 2.
Alright, and I bet 3.
Wait, you gonna roll 2 dice?
I'm super, I get to choose the lowest one.
Oh, you sneaky Vietnamese monkey! Give me my dice back.
I'm pretty sure I'm going first.
Yes. So, John's gonna go first, and we'll catch up in a minute. Okay. So, I'm done moving. John still has 2 guys to go. Just to give you... That was the worst, like, Fonzie I've ever seen.
Hey.
Anyway, so John has moved several guys up the line here. Give them all take cover. I have moved my entire army at the beginning up. I didn't shoot at him because we are... we made this very difficult on ourselves with all this cover laying around the table. But, yeah. So that's it. Don gets to continue going for another 2 units.
Dragunov enter the battlefield. They're going to run. 20 up.
Oh, good. That means I know what your next unit is. Which means we took the same strategy of run the big guy last.
Oh yeah!
Hoping the other would run theirs first.
Why wouldn't I? That's called being intelligent.
That's not something you're known for.
You got a point.
Bazing.
But still. Running up.
I know we sound really mean to each other, but that's just how we show our bro love.
True. No homo.
No homo.
But you're still kind of homo, so it doesn't really matter at this point.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
You're going to call me a homo?
And last but not least, Dodge Yaga.
Yeah, what a surprise. Let's see where it goes.
That's the thing. This is tough. You can't shoot your ass.
You can try.
Bad idea.
The problem is there's just so much stuff in the way. I mean, theoretically, I could have moved the Vandal over here and tried to drop a mortar on them.
True.
It wouldn't have worked very well, but I could have tried.
So I could, like, I could potion 10 centimeters up, right?
Huh?
Propulsion on vehicles as I move them.
Propulsion?
Yeah, like I get to move faster when I shoot or something.
That's a red block thing, dude. You gotta check your rule book for that.
Thinking of these guys.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think that's them.
That can
Yeah, that's right. Your Type 3 infantry can do the little boost run thing. Oh, and there it is. And so the fun begins.
It does, it does.
So that is officially the end of turn one. Nothing really happened. Last game we played, at end of turn one, I think I'd wiped out an entire unit of your guys already.
Well,
or no, I'd whittled, yeah, I'd whittled down his soldats to, like, a medic and Natalia.
Essentially.
No, sharpshooters are a bitch. So, that's the end of turn one. We'll catch up with you again in a little bit.
Oh.
All right, so start of turn two. We're already going at it. Dachiaga's shooting at the Vandal.
Let's see how far away I am. I'm about five away.
Five?
Which means I need fourth in the check.
Yes, you do.
I have five dice.
Five shots, each doing two damage.
That's rank 15. But let's see if I can actually hit you. Yeah. Fours.
Ooh.
Two. What's your armor?
16.
I need fours again. One.
One.
And of that one, it hits your frame.
Frame, so two to his frame.
Yep. Yep. Okay. And that was lackluster. Damn it. How do I do more?
How do you do more? Not fail?
Shut up.
You gonna shoot that mortar?
Yeah, at what? Can I see them? I don't.
You can sort of see them.
Are you using a camera?
Well, no, I'm filming for YouTube.
Really?
Yes, so my subscribers don't yell at me anymore.
What subscribers?
No.
All like 70 of them.
I'm sorry, that's not what I meant. I mean, what is your...
I do AT-43 stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, look up La Bomba Man on the old YouTubes. The old tubes of you, if you would. You gonna try it?
Fire it.
All right.
It's a range of four.
Accuracy of four. Okay. Like you're well out of range four.
Four. So I need
leader.
That guy.
You're at range eight.
Yeah, so I need fours to hit.
La Bomba?
La Bomba Man.
One word?
Yep. Wait, what's the accuracy? Four?
Nope, I have four, so...
You're at range eight.
Six.
I was going to say, buddy, learn two maths.
Come on, baby. Six. Let's do it.
Videos found.
Six. Oh!
Nice.
That's a six.
Okay, what's the...
Ten.
Ten? Wow.
Yeah, everybody.
Everyone. Okay. So you have to kill all the regular guys first.
I'm fine with that. We're
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
That is a very good question.
How to play... Oh, there you are.
Yep, there's me. Mike is looking me up so he can join you.
Strength 6?
No.
Toughness 6.
I can't justify another mini game.
4.
Oh, no, not that. That's not what I'm saying. I think you could join my loyal viewers in watching me make a fool of myself.
I will do that.
Let's go.
Force to kill. My force field is useless. How many is that?
Four. Statistically perfect.
Four guys dead?
Yep.
Schwack. Oh, wait.
Medic?
Yes, I have a guy with a medic.
Are those the Dyson Sphere humans?
No, those
I know
are
the background story.
Oh, those are Cogs.
Two.
Oh,
okay.
Aliens.
Three.
Alright, it's lunchtime. See you, dude.
Alright, so that was the terribly horrific fire of the Dachiaga.
I killed some shit with it. I'm happy with that. I like that. I killed shit. What more can you add? I killed shit.